Just a counterweight. See the cables?
Good call. Come on, they've got to be anchored nearby.
It'll make the building unstable.
Beats being roasted.
Solved. We're on our way.
Solved? You mean dead?
That was the idea, Dad. Yeah.
Oh. I see.
Don't waste your sympathy. Are the grubs still outside your lab?
Yes, they'll be covering the elevators, too. Find another route. There's a service hatch in the shaft somewhere.
We're looking. Jack, slow the lift. That's it, Jack. Stop the lift.
Okay, I really need to know what Mira was yapping about. She knew your dad before E-Day? How? I mean, she looks human. Did she join the Locust Country Club for shits and giggles or something?
The bitch was just jerking his chain, man.
Maybe not. Are waiting for elevator A. So.
We're outside your lab, Dad.
Okay, let's follow the wires on the floor. There'll be more grubs waiting at the end.
Yeah,
Grinder! One lock down, Dad. One more to go. Two, Dad. We're heading back.
Marcus, Anya, it's good to see you again. I never thought I would. I'm so sorry about Dom.
Hard to know where to begin, Dad.
Yes. I always wondered what I'd say to you if I ever saw you again. But we always run out of time. Just my insurance. It won't work without command keys. The same failsafe I designed into the Hammer of Dawn. I'm an old hand at mass destruction, aren't I? I've had years to think things over, Marcus. You and Anya, all of you, live your lives to the fullest when this is over. Promise me you'll all do that. No regrets, no looking back.
Yeah, sure, Dad. We better get going.
If the emulsion hadn't reached a critical stage, I might have found a way to save the Locust as well, and they could have gone back underground.
Tell me you don't feel sorry for them.
Responsible, not sorry. It's my fault they're here, Marcus. I failed to stop the emulsion spreading all those years ago. It drove the Locust out of their warrens. I tried to persuade Mira to keep her people underground, but they couldn't. So then...
Wait. Did I hear right? The government knew E-Day was coming, and none of you bothered to warn us?
No, just me. Even Prescott didn't know. Not until much later. I had so many ideas. Just too little time.
Dad, stop this. Come on.
Whoa. What else don't we know?
You're a scientific man. Look at this later and try to understand what I wanted to do and what I have to do.
Yo, less talking, more walking?
It's going to take a while to activate the device.
Don't worry, we'll hold them off!
The head's still alive!
The cavalry has arrived!
Oh yeah! Got him!
Did you see that? I'm on fire, man!
Revive me!
I can reach the device now!
Heads up! It's Mira!
No! I will not allow this! Stop!
Eat dirt and die, motherfucker! Take that, you bitch! Oh, shit! Shit! We're on fire!
No! Carmine! Everyone, take that bitch down!
Damn it!
I thought we killed that bitch! How long is this gonna take, Dad?
I need to increase the output by stages. It'll take a while.
Revive me! Revive me!
Okay, I'm climbing the accelerator. Stand by! Marcus, the system's online and powering up. Grab the Hammer of Dawn while you can. It's the only way to kill it!
We've got enemy reinforcements!
That's it! Now use the hammer!
Good, it's off the tower. Now bring it down and hammer it!
We're trying! Hold on!
Adam! This ends now! Except that your species will
die!
Good,
it's off the tower! Now bring it down and hammer it!
Professor, you said you tested this. How?
On myself, Damon. I had to see how the emulsion developed over its life cycle. So I injected myself with it to accelerate things.
Oh my God.
Dad, we saw what it did to humans in Mercy. Dad, this tower's too unstable now.
I'm sorry, Marcus. I'm not going to make it.
It's okay. I'll carry you.
Marcus, the emulsion developed faster in me because I forced it to. I had to find out how it reproduced.
What are you talking about? Oh, shit. No. You are not going to die.
It's too late, Marcus. Every cell in my body's breaking down. And this is going to happen to every contaminated cell on Seraph. It has to.
No, goddammit, I can't lose you again!
I'm glad I was able to see you again, Marcus. Now go and live for me.
God!
Hold your fire.
Ah, so pious and immoral, even now.
Is that what you think?
Your father always thought he had all the answers, but he had none. Nothing but clever ways to kill. The Hammer of Dawn, Jacinta, and now this. And his arrogance finally killed him.
Feel that? That's from Dom. And everyone else you killed, you bitch.
Whatever it takes, I'm here.
What's left, Anya? What have we got left now?
Tomorrow, Marcus. We finally got a tomorrow.
Marcus Phoenix from the Pendulum Wars. Never enough. Attention!